All right, so what's going on, YouTube? We're gonna go out and hit some trails on our Sharon, Talaria, and our YZ. I'm gonna go down the aisle and show you guys what we have. So here we have my completely modified Sharon X, 1916 setup. You know, I mean, you can tell 60-60 battery. We're also doing a range test. We're all at 100% here, except for that gas bike over there. That one, you don't need battery. So yeah, this is the first one, my bike. Then we're moving down to my other bike, which my brother's riding. A Talaria MX3 with the 72 volt battery, KO Nano, also at 100%. He's running a 1917 setup, so we could see. So we could see whose battery drains quicker. And this is my brother's stock Sharon X. Stock battery, just cosmetic upgrades. And we have my friend's YZ85. So. Yeah, we're gonna put these to the test. We're gonna ride to the trails, ride at the trails, some enduro, and come back and see how much battery our bikes are at and how they hold up with the heat. Because here in Texas it's getting a little hot, even though it's barely January. So yeah. I'll cut the clip when we're at the trails already. Alright, bet. Now we're on the way to the trails. Let's get over there. We're all starting at 100, so let's see what percentage we're at once we get over there. Let's get nice and warm. Alex, get the fuck out the way. This whole time, hella power. There it is. Dominic, on your left. Look at this. Ah! Get up on my right, get up on my right. Ah, ah. Yeah, on my right. Ah! It's so nasty here. There it is. All right, we made it. How much battery are you guys at?
89.
Alex is at 89. Dominic? How much?
88.
88? And I'm at 81. You?
I got good gas.
Yes, hella gas. Ah, and it just. All right, let's keep going. We got enough battery. Let's turn this on and let's keep going. Let's keep going, Dominic. Ah! Woo, Willie. All right, we're gonna continue. We're still at more than 70-some%. We switched out batteries. Oh, pick it up. Some light. Ah, no! I'm going off the route. There's the one place where we got to really fully pin it. 47, 48, 50! Slow down. All right, yes sir, we made it. Now let's... What? A coyote? Oh yeah, I see it, it's a coyote. It's okay, we're good. They're scared of us because Lorenzo has a loud ass bike. Yeah, just rev it. Come on, Dominic, go, go, go. Dominic, pick your feet up. You're not gonna slip out with these tires. I'm chilling. Ooh, this is nice. This is what I wanna do. Ooh, go, 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 go. Clear it, clear it. Hey, you're good, Dominic. You're good. Good thing. Good. You did. Nah. Dominic did fall. Just fix it and keep going.
I almost had it.
It's good.
You go.
Go, just go. I'm at the back.
Dude, I can make that like.
Yes. Smash it, smash it, smash it. Keep going. Let me go next. Oh my lord! It's a sudden cutoff. What the hell? I didn't even say anything. Hey, 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 we're behind y'all. We're over here at this little mountain that we... Wait, y'all have to wait for us. Holy smoke. Dang, this is fun. There's hella speedos here, so watch out. I got smacked. Yeah, I got smacked here. All right, we're good, we're good. Hey, give each other some space. All right, let's go. Hey, just call up ahead if there's like a fucking dip or something. Ew. Ew. Go right, go straight. I like these. Let's ride the wall. Boom. Turn right. Keep going. Ride this wall. Ooh. Yeah, I remember it. We went through here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have some videos of when we were here on the GoPro. Alex, scoot up. I'm on your butt. There's a big... Yeah, yeah, I know, but Dominic's going faster than you. Oh, there's a big drop right here. Let's go. Ooh, ooh. Ah! Damn. This, bro, this bike is easy through this. How do y'all's bikes feel? Oh, shit. Dominic. Damn it. All right, slow down, slow down. Now we're in the... Frick. There's no jaguars here. Come on now. There's no tigers here either. Like the biggest animal you'll see here is probably a coyote or a hog. Or Dominic coming at you. Or Dominic coming at you. All right, so... We've already finished running through some freaking trails. We spent like 30 minutes going through all these nice and tight turns throughout this whole freaking trail. I'm at 70%. This bike's holding up amazing. No flats yet, thank God. Over here, we got the Suron. He's at 70. You said 78, Alex?
73.
73% on this one. No flats either. It's holding up fantastic. Even though it's stock, it's keeping up with the upgraded bikes and the YZ85. Uh-huh. Upgraded Talaria. How much were you at, Dominic?
79,
dude. KO controller not heating up, no nothing, no flats. Keeping up amazing.
Gas, bro.
Oh yeah, he has hella gas over here too. We're gonna keep on riding through these trails and post some more, get some more clips. Go through here, or we're turning right now. All right, go, Alex, go. Oh, that was too easy. That was a little bit more hard, but yeah, it was kind of easy. Yeah, y'all gotta be careful here. We were here, Alex, remember? Yeah, I remember being here. It's better being here when you know, when like, you can just keep riding with people who are riding, you know? Whew. Yeah, by yourself it's kind of boring because, yeah, you're talking to yourself the whole time. All right, let's go. Let's keep going. There's a bump right here. Let's hit this. Woo! Woo! Ah! I almost ate shit again. Oh, Lord. I gotta be careful. Dominic, like, Dominic wants to fuck up his ankle so bad. Look at him! Look at him! Stop putting your feet down. Go. I'm on you, boy. I'm on you now. Lord. Let's go take a seat. Yeah, let's take a break. Let's take a breather. Holy smokes. Alright, we already ripped through the trails for a couple, for an hour or more, I'd say. Yeah. I'm at 60%, bike's holding up phenomenal. Coyote, right? YZ85 is more than plenty of gas, like always. The Suron X, how much were you say, Alex? 60 what?
66.
66, he's at 66%. He's holding up great with the pack, even though he's stock. And the Talaria was at 74%. 72 volt battery. So I mean, if you're going 60, mine's a on the Suron, it's a 60 volt 60 amp hour. This is 72 volt 42.5 amp hour. They're both holding up great. We're tired. We're gonna drink some water and take a little rest at this Boy Scout bench. So I'll continue once we're back on the road, on the trails, and on marker percentage once we're back home. Oh! Yeah, we did come through. Yeah, and then Alex almost slipped there. Look at Dominic, Jesus. Left side turn. Hey, we gotta start heading back before we reach 50%. Let's go to the gas station. All right, so my GoPro died. This is why it probably looks different. I'm recording on my iPhone. But we had to stop at Stripes. You already finished the track and everything. My GoPro died exactly when we had a bunch of good clips. My brother fell. We chased the dog because he got away from his owner. But to sum up this, we still haven't gotten home. I'm at 30%. My brother's at 60, I believe. Or no, probably less than that. I think he said 40. I'll have to double check once he comes out. And the Talaria on the 72 volt is at 65, I believe. Let me check. Let's double check right now. He left his lid open, so 62. So we're at 62 on this one. Let's go again. Oh, 50. He's at 50%. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, 50%, and I'm at 30. So out of all these three bikes, I'd say, I mean, it's because there's a lot of different things on each bike that really drains the battery. Like, for instance, my bike would be able to keep up with these two and have the same battery percentage as them if I didn't have these huge Michelin tires, which are extremely, extremely heavy. I mean, it kept the traction there. I never once slipped out. My brother has Shinko 241s.
What was that?
My brother has Shinko 241s front and rear, and he didn't have a single issue with catching or not, you know, not being able to get any traction. So that's that. And on the Talaria, we have the Shinko 241 in the front and then the Trial 240, Shinko 244 and the Trial 244 as well in the back. On the 17-inch Supermoto that I got from Lunocycle. So all three of these bikes are phenomenal bikes. I would highly, highly suggest you guys to invest in one of these if you haven't already or looking to buy one. A little pricey, but worth every single penny. All right, so I'll record once you're back home and update you guys on the percentages. All right, so just got back from the ride. I ended up with 12%. My brother Suron X ended up with 28%, and my Telaria that my brother was riding ended up with 47%. Not the most accurate test, just because they all have their differences. In the next YouTube video, I'm going to be breaking down all the differences in each one of these bikes in detail. That way you guys can see what setup we're running, you know, just to see if it's similar to whatever you're running, just because, you know, 72 volt battery, KO Nano, stock controller, stock battery, 60 volt battery, BAC 4000. I'll be breaking down how many kilowatts we're pushing, how many phase amps we're running. That way you guys can get a little bit of better understanding of our rides. So yeah, this will be the end of the YouTube video, and thanks for watching and have a good day.